class from the Indian Heights International School. Today we learn about internal organs by this project. What is internal organ? Item. That organ we cannot see are called internal organ, as brain, heart, lungs, stomach, small intestine, large intestine. These are examples of internal organ. First, brain. It is a brain. It controls all our body. It helps us to speak and think and remember. Next is mouth. When we eat food goes in stomach. In this pipe. This pipe is called food pipe. When food goes in stomach, food broke down in small pieces. After he got in small intestine. When our food are completely digested. When our food is not completely digested, it goes in large intestine. Next is our heart. Heart is located a little to the middle chest. Heart pumps blood to body. While working, it makes sound lub dub lub dub. It is also called the master organ of our body. Next is lungs. There are two lungs in our body. When we breathe in nose, when we breathe air, oxygen goes in lungs, and when we breathe out, carbon dioxide are out. So we should keep our body healthy by exercise and good diet. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.